got so fucking romantic. I apologize, let me light your cigarette. Come visit Kansas for a week of debauchery, songs, night fires, and pumpkin sex.
That's some good shit, man. I accidentally spoke his first name.